All right, sounds good, Tony.
Watch your step and just push the hands up down. Do you have a ticket? I'll be left from home.
Don't you charge. Do you guys have that ticket?
Yeah.
Careful.
Oh, it's a bit comfortable.
Point to sound. Videoing.
You guys have a
what?
The ticket.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Here you go.
What's your name, lady? Letty? Brittany, okay.
Michelle, do you want to hold it? Do some on this side too? It's live, it's on. That's cool.
We actually didn't have any, so I'm glad we didn't.
Hey, that's Sean.
Side. By Vernon.
Vonage.
Down Creek. Good job, Brittany. You're right.
I know my way around the stable.
Good news. Good. Maybe one time you could come up to our house and bring the horse. You know what I mean?
So how long are you guys getting there for?
Just a weekend. Monday we leave. Yeah, it's nice.
Thank you.
Okay.
So, Sherwin Williams, the paint guy, he loved that house so much that he actually donated 90 gallons of paint.
Wow.
That house was
using
the advertising.
Wow.
Wow. Whoa, that's amazing.
Looks like it needs to be painted again.
Wow, it's cool.
Some tight car.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
It goes all the way down, probably for maybe about a mile. It's straight. And that's because these houses were originally moved by the house.
Oh, they were moved here?
No, so like the beach came up to these houses. These were the original beachfront houses.
Huh. Really? So the beach used to come all the way up to here, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's something.
Yeah, these used to be beachfront properties.
That's amazing.
Do you guys see the top of the Abbey over there? That blue house on the corner, the top blue top?
Okay.
So on a clear day, you can actually see Delaware, which is 17 miles away.
That's cool.
Wow.
That the water used to come all the way up to here.
I know, right?
Crazy.
Yeah.
the left here. This is the shelf on Totel.
It was built in 1876, making
it an oldest running hotel.
Wow.
Wow, that's interesting.
Old, huh?
Very old. The longest running one, they said.
Wow.
Big hotel, Brittany.
It is. It's very big. It's probably, Congress Hall is probably, it's definitely bigger, but I think this is probably the second biggest hotel.
Wow, it looks like it.
As far as like old original hotels. So. Wow.
Yeah, that's pretty big.
And the servants' quarters here, these were the original servants' quarters. There's some of the patched out here.
Yeah.
Servants are still there?
No.
Oh, okay, they died? What happened to them? Welcome,
different, huh?
Yeah.
So to the left there, do you guys see that whiteboard with the top cut out of it?
Yeah.
So you'll notice that there's two entrances into the house. That was a big turn staircase. Ladies up one side, men up the other, and that was to prevent any peeking of the ankles. And there's a right candle back then.
A bitch house.
They got the kid made things far.
Well, what do you want to do? You want me to drop you off?
Some action going on up here, huh?
Yeah.
The Southern Mansion actually called Bacon. to the point where the city of Cape Bay was considered contaminated. And then in 1990, when after Austin, one of his purchased by a gentleman. As a wedding gift from his daughter. Quite the wedding gift.
Wow.
When they purchased it, they found the original blueprint. And they realized it was never finished. This whole right wing here, that step back, that was not there.
Wow. Oh, they built that to add it on?
Yeah, so they put about $6 million into it and finished it with the original blueprint.
Oh wow.
So when they bought it in 1990, the only thing that was there was these front lights.
Oh wow.
Mm, that's something.
Wow.
How are you guys enjoying your Saturday so far?
Well, it's good so nice. Far. Yours?
So far, good.
Yeah, yeah, very good.
It's good news.
It's a beautiful day. It's not like too crazy hot.
Yeah.
It's kind of pleasant, but that's nice.
Yeah.
So what are you working all? What do you got to work all day? Okay.
So, we're more of an evening thing. Nobody wants to be out in the heat.
Right.
So, yeah, our first tour is at 5. And then we go till like 10.
That's not too bad.
It's not bad.
No, not at all.
It gets colder.
Yeah, well, the weather's not really an issue. It's more so, I think, more people just start coming on the weekend.
Yeah.
Because we even operate, like, in December, we do a lot of light tours.
Oh, yeah?
Like, decoration tours.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, you guys see that green house right there?
Yeah.
So that's the Wisteria House, and actually played a role in the Underground Railroad.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
How long did it take you to learn your history?
You did a good job.
Driving them?
Just learning all about the history. How long did it take you?
Oh, the history. So when I was training, I basically just sat on all the other carriages and listened to the other drivers.
Oh, wow.
And then so I would record it, and then I made like index cards, and eventually you listen to it so much that it just became second nature.
Yeah.
So you guys can see that pink house on the corner there?
Yeah.
Original inspiration for Barbie's dream house.
Oh, wow.
And then this yellow house here, that's for Rockwell
Cottage.
Built in
1903.
It was built and owned by the brother of the famous American painter, Norman Rockwell.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Yeah, if you guys have never been to Cape May, like, during the holidays, I highly suggest it, just because the town is so, like, lit up, and decorating.
Wow.
It's really, really pretty.
Oh, wow.
Charming.
Oh, a lot of the houses put lights and stuff up,
yes,
too?
Yes, exactly. And you guys are close enough that, you know, obviously a weekend trip is doable.
Yeah, it's not that far.
Or even, honestly, a day trip or for a Saturday to a Sunday kind of deal.
Yeah, it's not that bad. And in the wintertime, it's easy to get down because there's no traffic.
Right, exactly, exactly. So you'll notice that this street is a lot quieter than some of the others.
Oh, yeah.
That's because this is the oldest residential street in Cape May. This is a huge street. My favorite.
Yeah, it's super quiet. You don't, you can hear a pin drop on this street. Yeah. It's like everybody's sleeping.
Do you guys see the cherry house to the right here by my? Do you see that oval placard between those four windows?
Yeah.
So that was an indication that you paid the insurance to the fire department. So if you called the fire department and that could put out a fire and that placard was not there, they would essentially save your neighbor's house but watch yours burn.
Huh. Wow. Okay.
So there's about 140 of them around town. They were donated by the city of Philadelphia. They actually run on natural gas, so they burn 24/7.
Oh, wow.
To my right here, the Wooden Rabbit, built in 1838. They built the oldest house on King Street.
Okay. What is it?
Peach pie?
No, what's that?
So
oh, peach pie.
Peach pie, yeah. The little ice cream sandwich.
Okay.
It's all the way down. And basically, like, an ice cream sandwich.
That's cool. Oh, wow.
Stop it. I'm gonna keep the video going. Get the horse.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you this because I get too much fun.
What did I say to you about that?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
He's a bank, huh?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Good job, Brittany.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you. You have a good day.
A little bit more.